What's your most memorable moment at Bill Crothers?
Boston 2012. That's a seal eater.
The most memorable moment at Bill Crothers would have to be homecoming 2012.
Mine would probably be outdoor ed with Mr. McCutcheon. That was just a great time.
The most memorable moment would have to be when all the grade 12s went to the beach. That was so much fun because we all got to bond together and form a family.
I don't know, probably that food fight that I missed looking for Trey. That'd be pretty good.
I'm going to go with the athletic banquet of grade 11. That was a lot of fun.
From the time all the black people chased me out of the school.
Oh, I break his hand on the cheek.
He wheeled Hannah Park.
In the dark.
Sorry, Trey. Didn't mean to be.
Okay, next question, please.
What are you going to miss the most about Bill Crothers?
Probably a lawn. I love a lawn.
It's nice to know, like, we're just like a little small community, and yeah, I like all the people here, so yeah, I'm gonna miss them.
Alessia's bum trotting down the hallway every morning.
Yeah, I'm just gonna miss the people the most. Like, it's such a tight-knit community, and I'm really gonna miss everyone.
I'm gonna miss all the teachers. I'm gonna miss all my friends. And I'm just gonna miss high school in general.
Like, definitely BBB. I don't know what I was thinking. I was gonna say Schultz, but
definitely BBB. They just mean so much to our school.
The teacher-student bond. All the teachers really got to know the students, got to help them out through everything, and they've just been here for like the 4 years. So I'm gonna miss the teacher probably the most.
So what is your favorite class at Bill Crothers?
My favorite class at Bill Crothers is definitely finance with Waylon. It was a lot of fun dealing with the stock market, and I just really enjoy Waylon as a teacher.
Yeah, I would say the same. Any class with Waylon was always a good time.
My favorite class was salsa with Miss Soretta.
Creative movements with Miss Soretta, because we did gymnastics and dancing and stuff, so I like that.
Definitely spare. Definitely spare.
Definitely, definitely, definitely.
Definitely comm tech with Schultz.
I think I'd say any class with Waylon was pretty jokes class. Got lots of work done in his classes all the time, you know, and it was always, I always had fun while learning there, and I always felt I learned the most in Waylon's class, so yeah.
What are you going to take away from Bill Crothers?
I stole a cross stick in like grade 10. It's okay. So yeah, I'm just going to keep that.
I don't know.
What am I going to take away from Bell's? All my friends and all of the good times we had together. When we, like, outside, we would tan on the field, and when we would used to make pyramids when we were in grade 9, and just when we used to have fun together.
Zappy. Step out of your comfort zone and stuff, because you'll all the time, like, you'll meet a lot more people and stuff, so it goes with anything.
Any advice for future graduates?
Any advice? Don't do rugs. Just work your upper body. Don't have a black eye.
Don't wear a bra with your dress.